Hey guys, Walter D here. We're back for, crap. Mario is missing. Oh. If you could only see me facepalming, guys. This game is, I don't know. This game is questionable at best. This is Mario. Oh shit, Pitfall. Thank you, Pitfall, for referencing your ass in this game. Mario is missing. No! And now the witnesses were taken out of the picture. Thank you, Words, for being such great witnesses. And now Yoshi is. Now Mario fell in Antarctica. I don't know how falling from a hole in the ground would make you now fall into Antarctica, but apparently there's a hole right under Mario. Like, this was all planned out horribly. Thank you, Software Tools, for making your two works for making such a terrific game. Now Yoshi's pondering what the fuck is he doing in this game. So let's do the inconceivable thing and search for Mario. God forbid. Alright, guys, so controls in this game. Basically, Luigi can run by holding Y and jumping with B. And if you want to talk to people, you press A near them. And by near them, I mean in front of them if they're on the street, or directly in front of them when they're in their little booths. And now we're in what I think is Rome, Italy. Yeah, it's good to remember where the hell you are. Apparently Yoshi was in Antarctica. Bowser's castle is there, I don't know why. Alright, so let's head to freaking Italy. Looks like that boot there is pretty conspicuous. Okay, so let's head here. Yep, we're in Rome, Italy, and what happens when you take Yoshi to the place you're at? You get him and you can ride his ass. Wow, that guy was just coming out of that damn hole real quick, or pipe. What I was suggest doing, well, first off, the premise of this game is that you have to go around killing Koopas to get artifacts that they've stolen. This guy's, that one Koopa that I dropped, shot into space, had this, spear on him. But basically, what I was just doing right upon entering a city is check where the Koopas are and start stomping all you can find. And then once you get through that, you can start collecting information from all the people here. So let's see, let's head down now since there's a good gathering of Koopas down there. Probably trying to sell drugs. Fucking bastards. You're selling your damn shrooms, dick. Alright, kick your ass, kick your ass. Yeah, all had. Oh, you might have something. Nope, nothing. God, you guys are freaking poor as hell. God, Bowser would be disappointed in your non-drug selling ways. Okay, kill you. You have it, no. And what's confusing me is this cop's just walking around, or people are just walking around the city, like nothing's wrong. There's fucking walking turtles on the damn streets. They're just like, oh, I'm just a tourist. Yeah, don't mind me being dressed up like a turtle. Yeah, so that's not leading me anywhere, so I'm gonna head up here. If you wanna bring up a mini map, you can press R and it'll show you where you can go to stomp Koopas or talk to people. Alright, now those guys did not have anything to give to me. There's that kid. Usually this kid will give me horrible hints. No. Can't give me horrible hints.
Maybe I should wear a suit because this country's.
Rhyme and tell horrible jokes. You're poor. Go to hell. Okay. Freaking horrible rhyme artist. Okay. Head down here. Stomp this Koopa and his friend over here. Oh, nice. He tries to pick up his goods. Okay, we got coin. Watered down coins. Nice. Okay, head down here real quick. Bam. Okay, what else? Where's the last of the Koopas? Up there, shit. Well, I guess we can take a pipe. See, what the hell? I win the pipe, dammit. No, that takes me there. So, usually pipes are the quickest way to get from one spot to the next, and that just took me up there. Are you serious, game? Damn it, you're an evil game. Okay, so I'm just gonna head up. I'll make that quicker. So I have to do all this walking, or all this trying to find a damn pipe to go
nice thing about having getting Yoshi where you want to go, he's a lot quicker than Luigi. I mean, a lot quicker. Look how he's like running at mock speed almost. Alright, take that shit. Drop in here. Now that we have all the goods, which apparently one Koopa decided to steal a naked guy with a leaf on it. That's interesting. Okay, whatever, game. Alright, so let's see. Let's head north to that first little exhibit up there. So what we had to give back. Oh, looks like a Colosseum back there. We got
one Colosseum closed in.
Like the sign says, what? Okay, we have the Gladiator Spear. What are you talking about? What you want to do here, once you get the pamphlet, you should take a good look at it. 573 yards. 72 AD, 50,000 people. Gladiators obviously use spears, I think. Hungry lions and elephants. What? Elephants, really? They were hungry? No, I don't want to turn back then. No, never mind. I mean, get to select a spear, because it would be dumb turning back a naked guy to a damn Colosseum. 50,000. Gladiators. Thank you, I'm in here. Every time you basically saw two, three questions for the booth owner, you could go into the exhibit and take a picture of it. How quaint. Now that we've gotten that done, just to let you guys know, while you're doing this game, you're getting timed. Which is kind of annoying, but if you beat the level under the time limit, you get a bonus, which doesn't really matter because this game kind of sucks. I doubt anyone is going to revel in the fact that you got 10,000 points and more was missing. Yeah, so we're recurring coins back to the fountain. Well, no way, I want to get more information about the fountain so I can answer your damn questions. Okay, visitor tosses coin over the shoulder. Return to Rome. Best known landmark in Rome because of fable and fancy carvings and movie. 1954. Okay. Sure, ask away. Fountain. Return to Rome. Bam! I'm going in here. Looks like lots of gray and water. Sweet. And that guy over there, I don't even know if that's Luigi. Looks like he's trying to be like Luigi, but he does not have his face, his eyes, his hat. Looks like he has a fucking tin on his hat. What the hell? Well, nevertheless, let's go up, because I think that's where the last exhibit is. Let's check city map. It's always good to check a map, because you can get lost. And excuse me, sorry about that. Sup, kid? You hear dick-ass puns. Why is the Sistine Chapel closed today? Let's take a look. Pope Julius II. Commissioned the artist, 1508. That one was 4 years, 10,000 square foot ceiling. Chapel ceiling is breathtakingly beautiful. It's considered his masterpiece. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Guys, we have all the information that we have here. Now we can't talk to this one. Okay, good. Okay, sure. Shit. Six? Oh, thank God. Vatican? Awesome. Getting in here. Awesome. Yoshi looks tired, though. Okay, we got bunch of... Well, that does look kind of nice, but... I guess it was... I don't know. I have no words for it. It's an interesting sight. I'm sure it's a lot better when you actually go and see it, though. Alright, so now that we're done with this level, this is what you need to do. You need to run like hell to the blue pipe. That's how you beat this level, and the faster you get to that said blue pipe, is the more points you get, basically, after getting done with everything. Let's see how many points we get. 2,005, wow, I could not say that right. I got 5,000 points. Whoop-dee-doo, I feel like I'm accomplished. Jeez.
Okay, so that's the end of the first level when Yoshi says goodbye. I don't know how the fuck Bowser has a castle that's connected to all these points in this game. Or in this world. But next time, guys, we'll do this next area. So thanks for watching. Have a terrific day and adios.